Welcome to the Wizard of Legend 2 demo. Thank you for joining us at Steam Next Fest. The game is still in development and this demo is a slice of the game that features the first biome, the jungle, and only supports single player mode. Oh yeah! The full release will include online co-op. I played with the first Wizard of Legend, it's a pretty cool game. It's local co-op only. I didn't play it as much because it's a really fun, like, top-down hack and slash roguelite, but the roguelite element wasn't that real player. You can still change between a lot of spells, but the relics artifacts you were obtaining were not giving you like this OP feeling that some roguelites will do. That's why I didn't really play it that much, but I really enjoyed it. And boss fights were tough, were mostly about skill. You will have to be just avoiding everything, avoiding and finding the right time to hit. Please consider the wizard. Yeah, it's already on my wishlist. I'm really, really hyped by this one. Alright, let's just try it then. Let's start. New game. Ooh, I like fire. I feel like I should change my gameplay style, but at least in the first game I went with fire all the way. And I think a bit of lightning. I like it, a bit of lightning. Ooh, games looks cool. The first game
Ladies
was pixel art.
Wizard of Legend wannabes, welcome to the Trials of Legend. I'm Madame Moulin, your commentator extraordinaire. So grab your arcana and hold on to your relics. Let the games begin.
It's same spells, but wow, the animations. Oh, I like the animations. They look really, really cool. Look way better. Yeah, it looks more Hades-like in graphics. Okay.
All right, wizard, it's showtime. Teach them a lesson.
Okay, that one. I need to change slightly the game in this. Give me a second, but after I beat this guy. Oh, game is really, really smooth. Oh my god, the graphics. Oh shit, I was distracted. I want to finish this fight too.
Our wizard has turned the tide of battle there. With some quick thinking and even quicker spell casting. Looks like those enemies never stood a chance.
No, I was checking. I remember in the first game was a way to deal a really insane version of the signature. There was a bar. Oh, it probably is the top, the blue one. That I was trying to find that bar. It's a blue bar. Do I get goodies? Also, I don't see a dash cooldown. There has to be one, but I don't see it. Okay, signature. The blue bar beneath the health, gauge. I always messed up the pronunciation there. Okay. Beneath the kill gauge represents the represents the signature bar. When it's completely filled, your signature arcana becomes charged. Activating a signature arcana consumes this charge, allowing you to unleash its full power. Once the signature charge is full, it gradually diminishes over time and is lost if left unused. Therefore, try to make the most of it. Okay. But sadly, there are no enemies. Ah, enemies!
Wizard is stepping into the ring.
There!
Arcana at the ring.
Oh my god! Holy shit, this is awesome! No! I know this demo is going to be short! Oh my god, this game is so cool! Best demo from the event! Oh shit. Oh shit, shit. Ooh-wee. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Got too excited with the cool animations. Okay. I'm going back though. I left something. I just wanted to use the signature, but there was another path up here that I did not take. What's the point of this? Is there a point? I can destroy thingies. I can destroy that. There is a shiny. What's a shiny for? Maybe for nothing. I don't see me getting anything from all this. If I don't dash, I move faster, right?
Arcalith statues are scattered throughout the floating lands. Those hold the reward for clearing a level. Remember, if you don't touch the Arcalith when you're done, you won't get your reward.
Okay. Cloud armor. Each time you're hit, you have double chance of evading next attack. Nah. Non-upgraded arcana deal more damage. Enhancing the arcana will lower its damage back to normal. Damn it. A slow fireball throwing heavy damaging hand fights near you. It won't aggro enemies. This sounds great for the demo. I'm probably not going to be able to enhance my arcana. So it sounds great for the demo. But I wanna see this. This sounds more interesting, more fun. Just don't add traps to the game, please. I don't wanna see traps. Oh, but the first game had traps though. It will probably have traps. Is that healing? Oh yeah. Oh shit.
All challenges terminated. A successful combat outing. Now turn to page 332 in your textbook. Wait, you don't have a textbook. What an egregious oversight.
I cannot really pay a lot of attention to what she's... Oh, I thought the hat was going to attack me. I'm sorry, missed so many attacks there. The way to the top, it looks like. Almost attack you, man. Almost attack you. What are you?
A few enterprising merchants have set up shop within the floating lands.
Damn it.
A word of warning, wizard. They've all taken a vow of silence to prevent haggling.
Is this gold? Yeah, it is gold. Okay, get gold from these ones. Oh shit, I did not see you. Money! I did not see the one that attacked me. I missed it. Not a big fan of the ice one though. The signature move is really really cool, but it's really really short range, the normal one. I could buy some healing now, but let's see what else is here. Money! Ah, what is this? Probably challenge? Oh, I fucking wasted it! Oh, I wasted it! 35 critical damage, level 2 burn. So it's critical. Ah, I need to run. Oh no, it's already used. Damn it, I wasted it. Damn it. Ooh. And you're dead. More? No, that was it. Okay, can I go back from this?
Congratulations. Now get ready to do that for every section in the jungle, desert, and castle biomes. After that, you will face Hieronymus in battle and become the new Wizard of Legend.
So all right. Oh, señor. Sí, sí, sí. Mucho bien.
A quick zap from your wand and this elemental could disappear.
Oh, shit, okay. Okay. Oh, shit, I thought you were... Oh, no! Okay. Oh my god, shit.
Oh, I can't look.
Oh fuck. Oh shit. Will not run from that.
Let's check the next wizard at Lenova Mansion.
Damn, but this is how the first game was. You just have to experience the boss to try it again. Anyways, I didn't like the skills they gave me. Oh, but the fire, I really like the fire. The dragon. Dragon fire. I just don't like the ice one.
Shouldn't Hieronymus's mansion be bigger, more magical, and cleaner than this?
Once I've become the Wizard of Legend, I'll scatter magical.
Also, not really expecting the voice acting.
And perhaps install a magical disco ball.
And make sure to pick clean them corpses' pockets.
Pockets? How about we focus on where to dump them first? Running out of grave here.
Are these wizards dead?
No, they're all just having a little lie down.
Playing a round of nap in the books.
Who do you think you are? Tombstone tricksters? Coffin comedians? From the Bureau of Burial Clowns? Show some respect for the dead.
Dropping like flies, they are. How much respect can...
Couchrolls, why are you here?
Paying respect? Gathering the corpses.
How many times must I meticulously specify? The main courtyard is off limits. Return to your task immediately. Welcome to the mansion of Hieronymus the Legend. Banish those negative thoughts. Allow neither fear nor hesitation to undermine your bravery and determination in facing the trials ahead. The trials of legend are long and arduous. But you will surely triumph.
I hate to bring this up now, but can I return for the next round of trials? I don't think I'm ready this time around.
Does she throw enemies will damage them? No, I don't like the last one. A water shield that orbits you on negates enemy projectiles. I might get that one. Let's get that one. If I remember right, you don't have invulnerability while dashing in this game. So dashing through enemies, I'm probably not really going to do it. It's more used to move faster in the middle of the fight.
This home contains the many arcana that wizards like you have unlocked throughout the trials.
So basically I like that one.
Arcana with you into the trial.
Let me try the other ones.
And friend, if you pick up a...
Don't really like pulling enemies in.
Something that actually works later.
Let's try that one.
This tome will collect every arcana created by your foolish
wizard. The standard, the other one's really cool, but I just like that one.
Templates, so even you shouldn't be able to screw them up.
All right, wizard, listen up. I'm your eyes and ears from the observatory this time. Let's see if you can make it without me. Oh shit! Remember, I'm watching.
No. Oh, I like that much more than the other one.
You've emerged victorious for now. But don't get too cocky. There's plenty more challenges ahead.
Ooh, money. I got shit money the previous time, though. I found a shop, but there was no way to use it. I just didn't have the money.
Looks like we're diving headfirst into some action.
Did I fall? Oh my god, I can fall through the edges. God damn it.
I was just getting into it.
God damn it. And look at that. Look at that. Look at that stage up there. Oh, this will be great though. Oh, don't pass all the way through the other side though. That's so annoying. Come here. If I fell, I also want you to fall. Come here. That's some bullshit, man. Okay, I can throw them though. At least that's something. Oh, la puta madre! But I'm so worried. That's what happened. That's why you don't like this kind of roguelites when they have hazards around. I'm so worried about not falling that I just cannot focus in the fight. Even when this is supposed to be really easy to avoid, I just don't have to get too close to the edges. I'm too scared of that and I cannot enjoy the fight. Oh, well. Ooh, it did. Ooh. Okay, I was hit by using the skill. This is going to be like that, what's the point? I'm not going to use it. If I use a special skill and I'm get hit in the middle of the animation. Because I cannot move there! I cannot move there, so I will just get hit.
Make sure your wallet doesn't have a hole in it. You'll be scattering coins like breadcrumbs.
Okay, a fast and light hand again. All standard cannon have their cooldown reduced. Every time you hit an explosion shocks. I don't care.
Don't get too comfortable.
I'm not comfortable. From here. You have pits all over the place. How am I going to be comfortable? I hate it. From love to hate.
That
I just said. So lightning strikes where your dash ends. The radius of the strike increases with each lightning arcana. I don't have any lightning arcana.
I know how to use that relic. First you grab it, then you punch someone with it.
Yep. More pits. I'm so worried why not to fall there. I'm so worried about that. Also, I need to get rid of this arcana. I didn't like it.
Why do monsters have gold on them? It's weird.
They're technically Haramis's employees. They draw a paycheck, just like you.
Trying to make me fall. Critical chance. Fight of inflict enemies. Free,
we have
yeah.
Upgrades, but what about downgrades? I bet Nas Raiden would love that idea.
This is like if Hades would have started with the second world.
The trials.
That's how I feel. I really don't like the second world in Hades. I feel like starting there.
Like I need to be there to remember something. Probably because I keep forgetting to do all the tasks that Nas Raiden gives me, but still.
Thank you. Okay, let's try. And damage enemies take double damage. Slow fireball throwing. Receive healing equal to 10% of what I receive. How does that work? If I get 1 gold, do I get 0.1 healing? Or if it's just nothing? Because I'm getting 1 by 1 by 1. By the end of the run, I mean, by the end of the chapter, I will probably get around 100. 150 maybe, it will be 50, or if I am getting like 1 by 1, it's just 0. That's right. So what is this? Oh, I don't
want the body.
Oh, the apparatus oversees the trial rules by utilizing chaos gems. It runs a diverse array of permanent buffs. Oh, do we really have buffs? Increase the maximum HP. Oh, I did not have that in the other game. An extra dash on pits. Fucking hell, yes, please. Okay, much better. Much, much better. And getting rid of the... Sadly, I did not like the wind, so I'm just going back to the ice.
So even you shouldn't be able to screw them up.
Bright-eyed young wizards come to Lenova from all over the world to test themselves. Truly, the trials are the pride of all wizards.
Hello? Hello? Is this
why are you giving me healing here?
Excellent. Hey, wizard.
Not to remember to come back.
Listening to Aunt Mulan ramble? Touch your nose.
Wizard, what are you... Alethea, get out of the broadcasting system this instant.
She caught me. Pray for me, wizard.
You are a beacon of good health
so much
and
healing.
Masterful skill.
We get gold from this? Okay, you're dead. You're dead.
Perfectly good pottery. Why would you go out of your way to break it? Do you have something against pots?
Oh shit, that was close. And you're dead. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Now I have more fun. Thinking that I have a... I would like to try it, but not yet. Can he shoot that? Okay, here we are, back to the pits. Okay, 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 okay. Focus, focus, focus. Ooh, perfect timing.
Your standard is outdated. We should replace it with a diamond standard.
Why ever would we do that?
I like diamonds.
Oh, I wasn't really paying attention to the other guy. Don't really care too much though, because I have the feeling. I mean the healing. Yes, nice. I You're dead, and I missed. There you are. Woohoo! Basic attacks add stackable buff that increase damage of your next standard arcana. Non-appropriate arcana deal more damage. Enhancing arcana, I think I will take that. So I will just not enhance them. Did I get any healing from that? I was not paying attention. Oh shit! I really don't like aim assist. I have aim assist off, but I would really appreciate aim assist on the dash for the platforms. Wait, how did I get full? Before. Maybe if it's 25 healing, it will give me 20. If I'm missing 20, it will leave the 5 there, maybe? Oh man, but there was so much healing, and this is the end of the stage.
And you've shattered it completely. My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
All right. Shop, I probably can't buy anything. Of course, I can't. I hope, I wish, I think, otherwise it would make no sense. There is a meta progression upgrade about starting with more gold. It would make no sense to have a shop this early. What? Oh, you're attacking. Oh, okay. I cannot reach it. Ah! Oh, that was so close. Oof! Received 12% less damage. It looks like the items are pretty much the same as in the first game. Like the upgrade differences mostly come in it's online and all the graphic upgrade and voice
Please
acting
do your best to reach Bahadur at the
and
end
art overall.
It would increase mansion morale if you were to do so.
Oh shit!
Clink of gold coins is music to my
ears. Yeah, right.
Well, that explains a few things about your taste in music.
Madame, are you okay? You are looking a little stressed.
I am fine, Nasruddin, just peachy.
There. I'm pretty sure some people will find annoying the constant talking of the characters. I think, at least. Doesn't really bother me, don't really pay that much attention. Oh, this stage looks like hell. Okay. Oh, shit! There you go. I'm surprised I did not lose anything. Oh, but this is an enhancement. So if I enhance it here, I cannot not do it. Oh, damn it. So now I messed up with this one. It will deal less damage now. Non-operated arcana deal more damage. Enhancing the arcana will lower its damage back to normal. Damn it. What's the shop here? Was it in this area or was it the previous one? No, here it is, okay. Getting hit bars nearby enemies? Nope. After killing an enemy, your next standard arcana deals 20% more damage. You increase your damage 20% while your HP is below 50. Attacking fracture enemies? Nope. Frosted enemies take 3 instances of damage to break out. I want something that's useful against the boss. So I'm just taking this one.
You must begin testing.
Usually I don't go with those items, I don't like them. That's the only thing that looks slightly helpful against the boss. Traps, damn it. Ooh, there. I messed up by enhancing though. Wizard. Healing, and I don't need it. Oh, boss! Oh, same boss. Okay, okay, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
Current track record, I'm confident the outcome of this fight won't be too shocking.
Oof. Oh, I don't know how to avoid this one. There. Oh shit. Shit, I hate that fucking attack. Oh, I got him. Oh, sad that this guy doesn't have voice acting. Probably it will have in the full game. If they added so much voice acting for other NPCs, I feel like a boss should have it also. Forgotten Arcana variants. Wielded by ancient master wizards, these forgotten variants are altered versions of Arcana. They offer new and more potent magic, empowering the wielder to overcome trials. Huh? Moment of Fireball. Shoot a fireball that returns to you. Summon a large torrent of fairy dragons that damage and bores enemies. Will this count as enhancement though? That will be my question. If it counts as probably in a full run I will not take the item about the this one. Enhancing Arcana will lower the damage, but I probably will not take it. But I still wonder. Wait, that was not a boss? Holy shit, that was not a boss. Use one of your relics to trade? I mean, I could trade. Oh, damn it. I cannot trade the one I wanted. That sucked. How is this now? Holy shit. Ah! Oh shit. Oof! I would like more range for the ice. That would have been a nice upgrade. Even if I lose damage, it would have been a really good upgrade.
Broken it again. Nothing is safe in your hands. What did I expect from a battle wizard?
Let's do this. A waste. I wasted that. I wasted that too. Oh my god, what an awesome skill. Ah! What an awesome skill.
Now there's a fascinating specimen. Nasruddin, how do I zoom in on the remains?
Why would you want to?
Let's keep upgrading the same one. It's already upgraded, so enhanced. Let's keep upgrading the same one. It's like a choice move. Did I get this one? Oh, I hadn't. Or maybe I had. I hadn't. That was the one that I had. Someone got slightly wrecked there.
I once took out one of those in 3 seconds flat. Top that, wizard.
Please don't.
Still missing a lot of HP. Please give me gold. Wow, no gold, okay. Please give me healing. Alright. Okay.
I have no evidence for that statement, Sergic.
Yeah, there is a way there. Let's see what is here. Probably a challenge. You die. And you die. Oh, you both died. Best skill in the game.
Even the gods must be stunned by your
pit stop counter pushing 10 enemies. I'm not going to do that. If I could have traded that one.
Don't worry about Bahadur, the boss of the jungle. His name sounds intimidating and he is large. You have Arcana on your side.
Eat all that.
A skull digger is strong, but they rely on face-to-face combat. Use your ranged magic to your advantage.
Yep, I'm doing that. Believe me, I am.
Death is a problem that one cannot dig themselves out of. Unless you're using necromancy, of course.
Oh, hello there. And you? Little doll, melee arcana have an... I'm not going melee every time you get hit, though. After being hit, there is opportunity 2 seconds to heal yourself by hitting the enemies. Each hit heals you for 10% of the last damage received. I think that's it. Yes. I would like to get another arcana too, but I don't have the money. Hey, let's go. Oh, let's get some more money here.
All that mess you've left behind reminds me of someone I know. I would begin planning for your eventual confrontation with Bahadur now. Think ahead.
Damn it, I thought the other guy was the boss. The other guy was tough enough. Oh my god, I'm scared.
So big! Watch where he steps and I'm sure you'll be fine, wizard.
Oh shit, 3 hits, okay. Oh my god! Okay. Fucking hell! I don't see what's going on. Holy shit, that was chaotic. That was so chaotic. I like it. That boss fight.
These gems are formed of the seething chaos found in the heart of the floating lands. They're a rare sight. Hieronymus will show no mercy, and neither should
now
you.
Another boss. That'd be cute.
Take a moment to rest, relax, and recuperate. After all, it's a jungle out there.
Do I have to pick something or just take any? Your max HP by 75? Max HP, of course. Oh, but without healing. I still think it's pretty solid. I can heal easily. Congratulations, Wizard. You have defeated Bahadur and conquered the jungle environment. This marks the end of the demo. The story will not proceed further, but feel free to continue playing and experimenting different combinations of Arcana and Relics. Thank you for playing. Alright. That was the end of Wizard of Legend. I have a similar feeling that the one I had with the Genokids. A mix of love and hate. I think most of the stuff here is 10 out of 10. Graphics, animations, how smooth the combat feels, how responsive everything feels. But there are two main things that I did not like. First, I don't remember how was this in the first game. I remember you have the charge to deal like the heavy, like the special attack with animation. But I don't remember if you could get attack on it. Like here you have some really cool animations while doing that special attack, but you can still get hit. So while you're doing that cool animation, you get 45 damage on you just to kill a bunch of random enemies. I don't really feel like that's right. I feel you should have invulnerability while doing that special attack, or while you're doing the animation, enemies are frozen for until you start attacking. Or make the animations faster, or some arcana will just be useless because of that. You just get hit. You are not moving, you are just doing your cool animation while doing your attack, and you just get destroyed. The ice attack at this is an instant. It's an instant and it freezes enemies, so that's why I was using it. I didn't really like the normal version, but the other way. Also, I know the first game also had it, but adding bits right from the first stage, I did not, in the middle of the fight. I think the first game also had it, but I don't remember right from the, I just don't have fun with the games. At least they added that meta progression about one extra dash. Meta progression is nice addition considering that the game looks harder. The game looks harder than the first one. So having meta progression, I like it. I don't have anything against it. Probably some people will not like that for the last signature close in fights. And upgrades and arcana feel exactly as in the first game. Probably they added new artifacts and a few more arcana. But the best part of the first game was the different arcanas and just changing. Missed the meta progression on the first game. The thing is, in the first game it was a thing mostly about the learning. It's the kind of game you just learn the enemies. They don't have a lot of HP. They just have a... You have to learn the way they attack and just dodge them and hit. And that was it. That was like the core idea of the first game. In this game, it looks like they will get stronger and stronger and stronger. Like that first boss was so... so different from the bosses in the first game. Like the mini boss was like a boss was in the first game, and then I was not expecting that a huge boss. It was fun, it was chaotic, but the pits were a huge, I don't have a word for it, I'm thinking of a word. I don't know, I will take a hit to my hype. I was expecting traps, but not so early. I just don't enjoy to fight around traps, just a pain. But yeah, graphic, like I say, graphic looks absolutely fantastic. Huge blue poo. Yes, that's how it is. Graphics, I was not expecting. Voice acting is pretty good. I'm pretty sure the voice acting of the old lady is the same voice acting of the old lady in Dark Deception. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. Pretty good voice acting. Pretty good. I'm just impressed by the quality of graphics. How they managed to get like this really awesome graphics with really smooth combat. It's like Wizard of Legend mixed with Hades. That's how this feels like. This room remains thing, but right? There is something about it, but what? That was Wizard of Legend 2. The demo!